song is called Cuts and Red Wine.
Yeah.